Hello, today I will show you how to use a bearing puller to remove bearings or other attachments from an electric motor shaft.